Oakland announcer says the N-word, racial slur on air, he's gone. Let's put up his picture full mass here. Okay, some people are really surprised about this. Oakland A's announcer, Glen Kuiper, has been suspended on Saturday indefinitely for using a racial slur during a baseball broadcast. This was early in the weekend. In the viral clip, he's gushing, actually, about a visit with Dallas Braden, to the Negro Leagues Baseball Museum in Kansas City, calling it the N-word League Museum instead. All right, he didn't say Negro. He said the other word. All right, NBC Sports California, which broadcast the A's game, announced that he would no longer be on air until further notice while the incident is reviewed. There's already been an apology during Friday's broadcast, saying a little early in the show, I said something didn't come out quite the way I wanted it to. I just wanted to apologize if it sounded different than I meant it to be said. How about you apologize for just saying it? All right. Don't apologize for it sounded different. No, sir. It sounded the way you said it. So you know what you said. Apologize for saying it, not for how it sounded. All right. On Saturday, he offered another statement. He said, I could not be more sorry and horrified what I said. They's called the language unacceptable. The museum's president, Bob Kendrick, called for forgiveness. This is the 20th season of the announcer as the Athletics lead voice. So, you should have knew better. Should have known better. And here's the thing, sir. Let's put his picture back up. All right, I get it. You don't want to lose your job, but you have. Here's the thing. If you didn't say the N-word so much among your racist ass friends, it would not have slipped like that while at work. See how things have cause and effect relationships, sir? All right. Sharon, I'm unbothered by this. I'm glad it happened, to be frank with you, because the guy obviously talks like this among his friends. That's why I slipped out so easily.
Yeah, and the first apology was dumb because it went right past his co-anchor too. Yep. I don't know if you meant what, because you used ER instead of an A, you know, on the end of it or whatever. And the statement as well, the follow-up, Dr. Richey, because you're right. What he meant was, I'm sorry I said this on TV.
That's all.
He says it all the time, right?
Right.
Bye-bye.
There you go. There you go.
Bye, Glenn.
Goodbye. Welcome to Indisputable. I'm your host, Dr. Rashad Richey. We got a lot happening today. What do we do on this show? We tell the truth. You know why we tell the truth? Because the truth is simply indisputable.
Rashad, great to be here. Congratulations on the new show. And I got to let everybody know that Rashad and I go way back.
People still need health care, so I won't stop. People still need criminal justice systems reformed throughout this country, so I won't stop. And you won't stop either.